Twinkies. Give us a wave, guys. And skin in black, we've got China Spear. So the way around that works is we've got a pack of players at the front here. As you can see, give us a wave, you pack. They're looking very, very scary. We've got two pivots at the front. Give us a wave, pivots. You can tell these guys by the stripes on their helmets. The rest of the pack must stay together and skate as a pack. As you can see, we've got two players at the back here. These are the Germans, and you can tell who they are by the stars on their helmets. We've got one from both teams. These are the guys that you want to watch. These are going to be the point scorers for the teams. So the first whistle blows and the pack takes off. And the pack takes off. And then once they are past the line, the second whistle blows and the jammers take off. The jammers' job is to get past the blockers, who will be assisted by their own team and blocked by the opposing team. They score no points on their first pass through the pack. They must then go round the track again and score points. They get 1 point for every player on the opposite team that they pass. The first jammer to get through the pack on his initial pass is lead jammer, and he will be motioned with a L by the jammer. He's lead jammer, look. He's lead jammer. He can call off that jam at any time he wants by placing his hands on his hips that he's showing you now. The jam ends, and then another one begins. The jam lasts 2 minutes unless called off by the lead jammer. And that's pretty much it. So we're going to do the skate out now for the team.